Yo guys, what's going on? My name is Alexandru Don, and in this video I'm gonna take you behind the scenes on how I shot a commercial for Yves Saint Laurent. So I hope you enjoyed this commercial, and I really want to tell you that this commercial was originally shot for Instagram. So basically, those shots that you're seeing right now were a couple of shots that I took extra just to have a 16:9 video, because I'm not such a big fan of 4:3 content. But as you can see, I'm gonna play back right now a video which was one of the videos that was posted on Modelinas America Instagram channel, and on this one you can clearly see there are some different shots, different composition, because this was the original video that I shot for this commercial. So this is the video. So now that you've seen both versions, I know one of the versions looks better and has better composition, and that's why, because I was more focused to shoot this on vertical mode. And to do that, I shot the whole thing with the Zcam E2-F6, which is an amazing camera. I'm really liking this camera. It has really, really beautiful colors and an amazing field separation. I'm really impressed with that, but I'm gonna review this camera later on this year, and I really wanna tell you all my experiences with it, what I like, what I don't like, and all that. But so far, this camera is amazing. I'm choosing it for a lot of my shoots, mostly commercial stuff. And if you're curious, right now we are recording on the A7S III, which is also an amazing camera, and I'm really thinking about putting the A7S III with the Zcam F6 side by side and see which one is better. But until that, let's focus on the video that we're talking about right now. So now that you know the camera, I'm gonna tell you the lens that I shot the whole commercial with, and it was mostly a 35 millimeter lens with a Black Promise filter on top, which was really helpful because it helped me amplify those lights in the background, which and really gave me this beautiful kind of a retro vibe, which worked really good with the car and everything. And those beautiful lights were nine light mixed panel 150 and 60, and I put them on the warmest color I can find on those lights, and as you can see, they look really beautiful. And alongside with the fog machine, I really managed to create it, the look that I wanted, and I'm really happy for that. And also wetting the floors was a really good choice, because sometimes when you film stuff like this, doing some small details on your shoots can improve a lot of your image quality. And therefore, our location had this really white floor, which didn't really work with our idea and the vibe that we wanted to create. And therefore we wet the floor, and I think it was a really good decision. We had really beautiful reflections, and I really think it gives a pro vibe to the whole concept and the whole video, and I really love it. Also, my main key light was a Forza 500, which was sitting from the side with a huge softbox, and it was set on daylight mode. So basically the Forza 500 comes as standard at daylight. So we wanted to have a little bit of contrast between colors. So that's why we used a different color key light, so we can take our subject a little bit out of the background, so it doesn't have the same color. So therefore we're creating a little bit of a 3D effect, and I really like how it turned out, and the colors are amazing. By the way, let me show you exactly how the image graded. So right now we are on, for example, this shot, and if I remove the grade, it looks really good. This camera is really nice when it comes to color grading, and the whole setup turned out really amazing. And to be honest, we shot the whole thing in like 4 hours. We started it at 3 and we ended up at 8, so we didn't have that much time, but I think it turned out amazing. The car and the whole thing was absolutely beautiful. I shot so much because I was so excited to shoot this. Sometimes when you get to a shoot and you want to shoot something, you really get excited because everything looks so good and everything is so nice. And if you're using the right tools and the right things, you're gonna have amazing results like we had, and you're gonna be really happy with the end results like I am right now. This is probably one of the best shoots I've done this year, and when it comes to image quality and how the colors look and everything, I'm really, really happy with how it turned out. This is mostly the type of thing that I really love doing. I really love putting lights, setting up the mood, making everything as I want, rather than filming in natural light or things that everyone can do. But when you can master the lighting and when you can like put the lights in a different way, you're doing something that not a lot of people can do. One interesting shot was where I filmed Modelina from up top, and I used the forklift to do that. So one of my friends, Simone, was on the forklift and he was like going me up and down, and I was like filming handheld, and the whole thing was filmed handheld, which was really nice. But yeah, I think sometimes I get really creative when I'm filming handheld. That's why I don't really like to film with a gimbal, because it limits a little bit the way I move with the camera and it limits my compositioning. So that's why I like to film a lot handheld, and I don't really mind having the camera a little bit shaky or things like that, because it looks kind of organic, natural. It goes with the music, with the whole thing and all that. So I really hope you enjoyed this behind the scenes talk on how I shot this. Basically it was really simple. I had the good lights, I had the fog machine, a really cool location, and the car, and a wet floor, and a beautiful girl, and the shot came out perfect. So sometimes simple things can look really amazing, and I really encourage you to sometimes focus on the smaller stuff that can improve your image quality and your production value quite a lot. For example, like we did with wetting up the floors. So yeah, until next time, if you love this video, leave me a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe, and let's hang out more and do more videos. Cheers. Just play. Maybe if you decide to push, I'll be giving you the best.